Once upon a time, when knighthood was in flower, there lived a poor old nobleman and his beautiful daughter. In fact, they were so poor that he was down to his last tea bag.
Taxes are due, they're long past due. According to the government, you owe a lot of dough. And if you don't pay it, out you go.
I'm sorry, sir, that I've been lax. I cannot pay my tax. The fact is that I'm badly bent. I haven't got a cent.
The fact is that he hasn't got a single cent. A single cent he hasn't got. He hasn't got. He hasn't got. He hasn't got.
He's busted.
He hasn't got a single cent.
Mayhap I can be persuaded to pay your fee, if this charming daughter of yours will just consent to marry me.
Oh, never, 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 never will I marry you.
She'll never, never marry you, or that she'll never, never do. She'll never, 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 never.
She ain't gonna do it.
She'll never marry you.
Brave knights will win us a fortune in the jousting tournament.
They'll have to beat me first.
You villain! You cur! Be gone!
Here we are at the arena, folks, and what a day this is for the jousting. All the knights look in good shape as they pass the reviewing stand. And here comes the Black Knight. The knights are lining up for the contest. They're waiting for the signal. They're off! This is. What a fight! It looks like the Black Knight can't be stopped. No one can beat him.
Knight has been unseated by the villain, all defeated.
Is there no aid? Are all afraid to stake their reputation for a helpless maid?
There's no one left to give her aid. She truly is a helpless maid. She truly, 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 truly is a helpless maid.
I've defeated them all. Who is left to heed her call?
I who will answer her call?
It's Mighty Mouse, it's Mighty Mouse, it's Mighty Mouse, it's Mighty Mouse. He will answer her call.
The two contestants are now in the center of the ring getting instructions. And now they're returning to their corners to await the bell.
Now listen, champ. Don't waste any time with this one, see? Get him, Whaley. He's a setup for you, champ.
Thank you. Has been beaten by